Meanwhile, two East Texans are behind bars charged with home invasion and robbery in Russ County. Juan Castaneda and Wendy Wilson are accused of holding the homeowner at gunpoint as they stole valuables from the home. Authorities say during their investigation, they uncovered a series of thefts, burglaries, and substance distribution, leading to the arrest of three more people. Fortunately, investigators say they were able to recover several of the items that were stolen from that home.